guess it's not gonna hurt much. Console. Last one.
No evacs outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it your... Uh-oh.
Well, Dawn was a real charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. That's three access keys. And... another set of coordinates. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place.
Thank you.
This place looks familiar. Looks like a facility used to be here. This place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. We just have to follow the coordinates. Could fry that machine with shock ammo. Thank you. pick these up. This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
Priority keys detected. Access granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get there first, the airstrike or the Horus. I spent my career on the mobile cover project.
At least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendas found. I want to know what happened here. I'll keep some extra on hand. Here shows there's another recording.
I can't raise the airfield. Must have been destroyed. Well, we're out of time and out of fuel. I have to put us down on that lake. Let's give these soldiers a chance to die fighting. This is the flight deck. We're going for a water landing. Leave everything behind except what you need for the fight. Now's your time to go out in a blaze of glory.
It'll be them on the same frequency.
Be welcome, Outlander.
Did you hear about that traveling Osmarim crew?
Hey, did you have any luck opening trade with you, Tar?
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Let's take a look at this thing.
Wait till the scholars hear about this. We'll go down in this. History books.
Feels right. Time to test it out.
Ladder, not so much.